May have a stronger army, but I think it will...
You want to help us rebuild this fine city?
A good day's hunting.
Okay. carry me home to my father's gates before you put me down. Then you shall have my maidenhead and 20,000 pounds.
Oh, blow your winds in the morning, blow your winds high, ho. Clear away the morning dew and blow, boys, blow.
And when she came to her father's gates, oh, humble stepped she in. And said, thou art a fool without, and I am made within.
Oh,
thank you.
We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir.
A good catch.
He could stand still for a second. Let him get away.
I have a good line on him.
Lock him, Sergeant.
last time I was out. Yeah.
Good show!
Stop!
We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir.
I'm waiting for your instructions, sir.
You want to help us?
Wait. You're not some cloak twitching prig, are you?
I'm waiting for your instructions, sir.
Aye, stop.
We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir. I'm waiting for your instructions, sir.
We've lost the bastard.
We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir.
You want to help us rebuild this fine city?
Seems the costs have come down despite the fees. I suppose on account of greater free enterprise being encouraged.
We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir. I'm waiting for your instructions, sir.
Thank you.
Someone call for help! This is unacceptable! Yeah.
Seems a little odd.
I love money.
Money?
She's just about standing on her own.
Things are worse than we feared. The assassins found a way to make the precursor box work. They're already preparing an expedition.
Then we must stop them.
Hope controls hundreds of men. The authorities are doing sod all.
What if we were to impersonate her men? We could commit a crime so big, they couldn't ignore those damn brigands anymore.
That sounds like an excellent plan, Jack. Make it so. I will find out where the assassins are hiding.
Is it just me, or did the boss tell us to make trouble?
Enjoy it while you can, Shay. Get them, Shay. We'll need their clothes.
I think we're being followed!
You're right. Let's move.
Come on! I'm too young to die! Hurry, you fool! Or we're both dead men!
Get them, Shay. We'll need their clothes.
I think we're being followed!
You're right. Let's move.
Come on! I'm too young to die! Hurry, you fool! Or we're both dead men!
Don't we make a disgraceful pair of crooks?
No. I make this look good. So what's the target?
The military pay. We'll have to hurry. Our regiment is already on its way to the fort where the coins are kept.
Great. And I suppose you have a plan.
The fort holds many prisoners. Get in and hoist the gang's colors. When you do, I'll free them.
You're going to free a bunch of criminals working with the assassins.
Well, we have to turn the army against them, don't we? Remember, you raise the flag, and I'll raise hell.
Seasoned veterans among our ranks here, but yet where to be subordinate to some junior officer?
You there, halt!
Thank you.
Get down, now!
Give over. He's vanished.
What on earth happened here?
The prisoners got loose. They had help from outside. There were just too many of them.
Well then, we're going to have to fix that, aren't we? It's about time we took those criminals down.
It worked, Jack.
With a little luck, the army will crush those damn brigands.
I make my own luck.
Ready to fight.
No.
Don't get your hopes up. I'll keep up with you.
On the right here, the shot was fired.
Why am I not surprised this shit happens when I'm on duty?
Stop! You're dead!
I have him in my sights.
Thank you.
Resistance is not in your best interest! Desist!
I had a clear shot!
I lost sight of him. We have to find him again. That's the crow flies. I see him!
Thank you.
doubt it. And so you die.
We did it, lads. We chased those nasty Frenchmen out for good. Hurrah!
What the hell is wrong with you?
I can't sleep, sir. Look at having dreams of that native village to be put to the floor.
That'll do. And how.
You think you can escape us?
Clear shot at him.
You won't shake us that way.
Why not?
This neighborhood's still a little rough around the edges. Nice to see so many lovely English faces about.
I'll
have a...
This is not all I can do.
Wait a... Go down like a sack of potatoes.